the 24th of May, 2024. Through dozens of surgeries and the threat of amputation, a warrior has emerged. Twice she has learned how to walk again. Even after more than 25 surgeries, she faces amputation. But this journey of perseverance has inspired her.